today I will check up on my water heater to see if it is working or not. Over at the island, Sjælland, I mounted a regulator to control the cold and the hot water. I will see if everything is okay. Try to connect the water heater to the shore power to see if the heating system is working in the water heater. Normally the water heater gets warm by the cooling system from the engine, but there's also the system where you can turn on this thing, and the heater system in the tank will turn on shore power. Here we have the tank. Everything looks nice, and I have reconnected the shore power outlet there, and I will see if the water heater gets hot or not. Whoa. And then it is just turn it on, and I will then wait for some time and see if the water gets hot. Oh my god, it is raining like crazy. It's raining like crazy, as always here in Denmark. So I will go inside and check my water heater. I'm then inside again, and as you can see, my heater is still turned on, and I think there will be some hot water. Maybe. It has been turned on, I think a half hour or something. Ah, it is really nice and hot. Nice. And it is water from the water tank on the boat here. It is heated by the power from the shore power. So I'm glad that the system is working. So that is on my checklist. I really like my spray hood. It is very, very nice when it is raining like now. It is almost pouring down here in Denmark, Randers, as always. It's always raining here, so not something new. I will then check my water heater if everything is okay. Okay, it is hot. Woo! I think it is I don't know, 70 Celsius degrees warm. And then the heater is mixing the cold water with the hot water, and it goes through this hose. The heater is not so hot here, so that's a good sign. The only place it is hot is right here. Yeah, nice. As you can see, it is a good thing to be on your boat when it is raining hard, because there is dripping a little water out here by the ventilation thing. So that is a good thing. I saw that. So yeah, I think the biggest problems I have or had with this boat is leaks, water leaks. But almost all leaks are now fixed, so I am looking for new places where the water maybe can enter. But it is also an important thing to ensure that there is not running water in any places. Here we have the ventilation system from the top in rain, as usual. I think the water is coming in the middle, so maybe it just needs to be tightened up or get some butyl tætning or butyl sealant or something. I don't know, but I will check it. Have a check on it when it is nice weather again. As you can see, it is raining like hell right now. As you say, just another day in paradise. Almost.